Hello, and today I'm gonna watch every Suicide Mouse video. So I'm gonna start off with the first one by YoJacob666, which was posted all the way back in 2009, and it has 4 million views. Let's start. This hasn't aged well. You can definitely see that. Sound too loud? I'm just lower down this place. So this is real bad one, you can't even barely make Mickey out. That balance is set, man. This looks weird and out of place. And then there's piano music. I don't know, is it stuck or did YoJacob666 make it? This is how it goes. Just cut out that terrible music. This version is pretty bad, but it was the first time I was gonna be too hard about it. But this looks very like from the past, like 2009. All videos had real bad quality, so we're like this bad quality. On the other side, that's favorite sound. What happened there? I don't know, but let's speed this up. Not the sound, I'm in a video. What? Why did they put that then? Did you then guess nobody would have noticed? But we did. Now he comes back. And we heard a classical sound of a man in pain. And because of the bad quality, Mickey should be smiling now. And it's really accurate, it doesn't come back at 5 minutes. And the story comes back at 6 minutes. I like the picture is kind of wavy. I remember I watched this video back in 2015 when I first found out about the story. Well, this is one of the like worst versions you can find. And now it's coming. So it's coming. There's the classical stock scream. What? No, backwards movement. His eyes follow, but no smile. And the balloons get warped. I don't know if they got destroyed, but warp was close enough. Now they entirely disappear, looks like. The Mickey became faceless. Why? Did you hear that? What language was that? Was it trying to say something? Is there something moving under there? Oh, we'll go all wavy. Oh, this whale fight is going on. The entire world is gonna destroy. What is that in the background? Is there something at all? Is that intentional or not? I can't tell. Like, Photoshop some other movie? Whoa, it's... like, flapping in the wind. But that's kind of end of story. Not down there's like his the classical Mickey Mouse we've seen in every Disney cartoon. But that's just faceless Mickey. That's pretty bad. So yeah, the first Susan Mouse movie was very weak. But here we have the other, the second one, made by Stranger 1945. Which was uploaded in 2010. I also watched this one back in 2015. That walk saga is actually taken from the Mad Doctor, like, scary Disney cartoon. And Mickey is supposed to walk with his hands behind his back. I always walk with his hands stretched out. So that is pretty inaccurate. But that may just be a nitpick. And also, the video was 9 minutes and 4 seconds. This video is 1 second long, but that... I'm also just nitpicking here. And it's the same music over and over again. I can't tell if they stole it from the other video or if this is stuck. I guess I will be repeating this sometimes in the video. But so we just do start using original music. But I shouldn't be spoiling so much. Yes, it counted again, just... but the screams came back before the video. It's really interesting. But you can also see there's like many like... what should I say? Filters? But that's because this... cartoon is really old and in bad shape. Not surprising. And that smile isn't creepy, it's just like a normal smile. And his eyes doesn't fall off. And same sound effects again. I know that that scream is sound like it's a stuck scream. But that man in pain, I'd let it be. Don't know, it could be. This way we're using it, being used so much. Because slightly summoning and make this getting stretched out. Now what happens is just kind of rolls. Roll on like a tape. Hey, Mickey is getting stretched out. It's... oh, whoa, whoa. There's on a roll. Is that from like a 1930s movie? Why are you putting like a face in there? It just looks weird. That was getting warped. I think it's a moment under the loop. It was getting distorted, we can't see what's going on. There's the classic of make a face I was talking about. So, good for showing that. Thank you. And Russian text. I was forgetting the... Did you Jacob666 when I didn't have the Russian text? That's also a big downgrade, but here comes the most famous version made by Gorex Gorex. It had about 7 million views before it was taken down. So this is a re-upload. They cut it out way too short. It was only like 1 minute, or not that more minutes. But here's one that gets interesting. See, really good animation there. People say this made in Flash. But soon, it's coming. No. The classical sound. Get used to it. There you can see Mickey smiling. And the buildings do actually get destroyed. That's a creepy smile. Really well done. Oh, you can hear it coming. Oh, his eyes are not full, but they got white. More wrinkles. This is pretty well done and accurate in the story. It's statues, but those stats sound like a Google Translate voice that's pitched out. But no, there's a voice that sounds similar to that, like robotic, I should say. It is just type in words in Google Translate, recorded and pitched out. That could be possible. But now it's coming back. It's hard to smile. People say Disney referenced the Suicide Mouse short film in one of the modern Mickey Mouse short films. I'm not too familiar with that because I've never seen them. And now Mickey actually starts running here. Keep on running, Mickey. Keep on running. Some people think it's sensational, some people think it's not. I don't know what to think. Oh, running! Keep on running! Yes, keep on running, Mickey. Run for your life! Did you think it's a poison? No mention of a jump scare there. So, first time we saw Mickey killing himself with poison injection, and you can't say about this Russian text down there. So, pretty accurate. And this video is just for 9 minutes, but that's just a nitpick. Next video comes here. This version is made by Killapunk Super Mario Uncensored. And the first minutes of this video was just a warning. But here the real video starts. Evil Mickey Face. Suicide Mouse. I also watched this one back in 2015. This is completely plagiarized. They just took the original music video and put a sepia effect over it. That is not good. And it's the same music also. No. That's not even the same art style. Real bad art style, I must say. It sounds like it's trying to say something. I think all this really bad. I don't know what to say. Backwards movement. And this scream is more annoying than scary. It sounds like it's glitched also. His eyes were low for the first time. What did it happen over again? I don't know. Oh god. Please let this be over. This is like the worst version. I can say this is the worst. Because if plagiarizing in bad sounds. We're gonna mess up here. Please, can it just stop? Here, that's gonna make a face on Russian text. The only good thing I said about this video, but it was just horrible. Please, I don't. And this version is made by Randy Hilson, 1929, and it's actually the best version so far. That walk sugar is taken from Plain Crazy, the first ever Mickey Mouse short. The piano music is actually different. So this is really good. Both the background and animation. But I'm not gonna make this repetitive and it's the speed of 5 minutes. It should be 6 minutes, but nitpicking in this video is actually longer than 4 seconds. It's now missing 12 seconds here. But I'm not gonna be nitpicking too much. And that is actually the original stock screen, distorted. Really good. Come on. There's the creepy smile. Mickey's smile is like he's a hunter just trying to approach. I know, it's a murderous smile when approaching his victim. So, real evil. I really like this version. It's probably gonna be the highest up in my ranking. No! His eyes will up, but no, Mickey's smile is too big for his face. And the video is getting started. This is really good. The only bad thing I can say is that the building doesn't get destroyed. And everything is just so good. It's amazing. Make a face. Yes. The only version that doesn't have this face is the first one. And Russian text. Yes. Oh. This version is made by Super Sack World. And the art is completely original, but it doesn't look very Disney. It looks like kind of like... is it made of Flash? It's a classic movie, should be all coated here. Who made this soundtrack? I don't like the art style that much. It's just too bad. Not that bad, I should say, but not great, just simple. That was also way too short, like Gorgs, it's barely like 1 minute. Come on. Come on, Mickey. Let's show us her smile. Let me see her smile, Mickey. Yes, there it is. The classical smile. Oh. Is that just me or did they zoom in? This looks like a normal smile, just not anything creepy. The scream is coming. What? What's that weird effect? Is it like dripping? That just looks weird. Classical stock scream sound. And I think this like his face is worn apart. That's not accurate. I don't like that art style. To them. Oh, so it's running. Come on. Do something new that's not been seen before. Whoa, it's going like Sonic Run! Woohoo! We gotta go fast! Come on, Mickey. He was in like Trip Hour or something? It just ended. That's the worst fucking Mickey face I've ever seen. It's completely written well, but not that well drawn. No Russian text? Show some Russian text. Oh. That sound is completely original. That sound type and effect is really good, I must say. Can something more happen now? Scream? Swim is coming. What? What's happening? What's happening to Mika's face? Is it... His face disappeared again. There's another skin that's more annoying and scary. But it's slightly more terrible than the skin of Super Mario on Sensor Extreme. That got way offhand. And they did like Jacob 666. No face Mickey. That's all getting wavy and stuff. No Mickey faces that face takes Mickey again. I don't like that. This is my true remake of Sosomize by Brown Robin Bird. That's his name. Same picture again. It looks like a 5-year-old drew this. Why does it look like... like angry? He's supposed to be like... have a... no expression. An expressionless face, or at least sad. But he looks... angry or like pissed off. And that's the Ransom Ramirez piano. That classical scream again. That smile is looking weird. That's a real bad looking smile. Eyes disappear? Sound filter? Is that loud over his face? It looks like nervous attack. I don't like this version because of the ocean and the struck stream. Is he speeding up? Yes. Or to go like Sonic Fast again. It looks with that animation up. I'm so tired. Put that pause and inject again. Like Gorks Gorks. Another bad dumb jump scare. We don't need that. The story didn't mention anything like that. So please don't include jump scares. What is that Mickey face? I've never seen that before. And there's Russian text. Just the Russian text. That is great. And this is Usumai's AVI 1931 by Xandrika. Sorry if I pronounce your name wrong. But this animation is completely traditional. And that is creepier than anything else. There's a screaming ambience. Mickey likes like walking and looking around like it. There it is, it's Sally guys again. Woo! Let's go! The classical man sound again. But no, something amazing will happen. Let's prepare ourselves. is just because they were like bad animated. When they animated traditional with using cells, that is great. I love traditional animation. Not modern, like flash animation, that's just bad. Backwards movement. That was amazing. The best animation in any of these videos. This is so well done. As I said, I love it. Traditional animation is just the best thing. When I was a kid, I also loved those old Warner Bros. Shorts. They were like, one of Warner Bros. Looney Tunes and Tom and Jerry shorts. And then I started watching Woody Woodpecker. I just love these old cartoon shorts. I've always loved. But this one is amazing. And like, this is similar to UVA Cub 66. I'm just getting all wavy. It's gonna like. Oh! Have this. Or make your stand. Now we're gonna do. Is this a reference to the guy that killed himself? That is amazing! Yes, he shot himself. This one. Another way of showing me killing myself. Because of a face and Russian text. It's really at the last minute. This is the second to last video by James Nelson. I already like this. The music looks beautiful in a weird way. Really good art style, not just like the typical Flash version or like some other shit. That when I was a kid, I loved the old Disney cartoons, the old shorts. I didn't like the shows that were popular at the time, like Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. I had one DVD that I refused to watch. I didn't like the show. But I heard like the characters are not who. We don't recognize the characters on that show, whatever. Goofy is not who we know him for. He's like a completely different character. I watched one episode last year and I realized why I didn't like this when I was a kid. But those old like Disney shorts from the 30s and 40s, I loved those so much. I had several DVDs of them. Goofy was my favorite. I even have some two with the Jesus. Actually, the first video come back after 6 minutes. That is, it's great. You can hear it. You can hear it coming. That's not the same Man in Pain sound. This actually sounds disturbing. And there, make a smile. Really evil and creepy. Just gets me in the right mood. One of my opinions is that everything is better in 2D animation. Ignore that snap call. His eyes roll up to his cheek. Chin, I mean. This is really good. The Batman's guarding a story. This is one of the best. That was a run and cut it like the Mickey Mouse face. And now we have the latest version, which is just called Mouse by Ermal. Is this quiet? No, it's not. The music is pretty quiet, but I meant silent, like no sound. It's just some quiet music. See, really good art and animation there. Mickey's actually blinking. 6 minutes again. Great job. Whoa. It's getting creepy. It's getting like curved. That's a great detail. When will we see Mickey's iconic smile? Or famous man from this story. No. It's getting red. Oh, they should imagine impossible colors. His eyes fell off. Is it just me or does Mickey's face look like a mean face or this nose looks like a penis? Well, I may just be dirty-minded. I find this more fun than creepy. That was also a random cut. Russian text. For a split second. And that was the end of this video, so I hope you like it. Please comment, subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye!